You have execute authority.
What is up, YouTube? This is a sassy beluga coming into you with some Black Ops 2 gameplay. This game, I decided, you know, why not? Just use my knife, run around, have some fun with it. And I actually turned out to do pretty well. Well, what I wanted to talk to you guys about today is, you know, just basically who I am, what I do, and what I'm about. I've been playing Xbox probably about a year and a half now. My gamer tag has always been a sassy beluga because, you know, that's just a great gamer tag. I'm usually playing Black Ops 2. That's like my main thing right now. You know, trying to get clips so I can get my YouTube started. But other than that, I have kind of a clan in my Gears of War 3 game. I'll probably do a couple episodes of that because, you know, I am pretty good at that as well. Oh man, this game, I was getting a little irritated because what happened was I would go to knife someone and then my teammates would shoot them right when I was about to knife them. Really getting me mad. But other than that, I decided about a couple months ago I was going to save up my money and I was going to get myself an Elgato capture card, which is what I record with. Now, they're pretty expensive, so I had to save for like a month or two. Once I got the money, I got it. And I'm just now getting started with this, and I'm looking to get, like a lot of videos out, but you know, with school and I have to work now, I don't know if I'm going to be able to, but I'll probably get one video a week, if anyone even cares. But other than that, what else is there to talk about? Oh yeah, I guess I've been seeing people do some inspirations. My main inspiration is, you know, same thing as everyone else. Go and watch those YouTube videos of like FaZe, Sword, Dare, Optic, doing all these sweet things, you know, and I just want to be like that. I want to make people enjoy my videos. Right here, this was amazing. These guys were completely dumbfounded to the fact that I came in there and got a triple on them. But yeah, those guys inspired me, and I'm trying to be like them, trying to get some clips, trying to get famous in a way. Kind of all over the place right now, but basically, what I'm probably going to be putting out in Black Ops 2 is some more commentary on the gameplays. What else? UAV awaiting orders. Oh yeah, definitely trick shots. I'm going to try to do. I don't know if I'm going to be able to, but I'm going to try to do some trick shots. But feeding I can do. I know I'm pretty good at quickscoping. And I'm going to try to get those things out so I can, like, you know, provide for people who will actually subscribe to me. But what is that? Oh. I forgot even to tell you guys my name. My name's Parker. I am 16 years old, and I'm a sophomore in high school. Ooh, that was a fail right there. You know, I don't really do much. I play Xbox. I umpire games. Umpire baseball. That's a good payroll coming in for me right there. What else do I do? Oh, yeah, I play tennis. A lot of people think, oh, yeah, tennis, you know, not a big sport. It's fun, though. I like it. I enjoy it a lot. I have fun with my friends, and it's just overall fun. Alright, so this is the end of the game. Sassy Beluga, I just wanted to let you guys know. Videos will be coming soon, and thank you very much.